outside this morning. Sources say he was in a very mob activity. The victim is known to police and suspected of involvement in a recent heist. He's known to have ties with a notorious crime syndicate, Chicago South Club.
Who's there?
In.
Shoot now.
Hey, we need some extra bodies here. On it.
Around his side.
Don't let him out of your sight.
No, this isn't right.
Alright, I'm in. Now, Racine. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
You to fuck with me.
Has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens. The mayor has promised to bring the group leaders to justice.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
I don't see shit. Down! Get down!
Be careful!
Someone's gotta be doing that.
What the... Is that... There, I'd better go look.
What's going on?
Thank you.
just stand there. Go look! I got nothing here. Moving on.
Hey, took off. Screw it, was done.
Come on!
Nothing. The computer. I can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You think you can turn me?
Ruin his day.
Last night we had a much.
Stay with me. coming to get you, man.
With me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Whoa!
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.